Hello again, welcome back to Amnesia the Bunker. Right, so last time, I actually did some good stuff. Much, much better last time. Just still have bleeding hands. Maybe I need to take that part. I got a grenade. I'm getting rid of that because I don't use it anymore. I don't care about it. It's fine, it's fine. Take that. Take a Molotov. Back, yeah, take a Molotov. Maybe take that, yeah, because I'm going to get rid of the fuel now anyway. And figure out where I need to go. I think I need to go to the... to the place, don't I? To the, storage thing for the... dynamite day. How many bullets? Alright. Three bullets. Good. Alright, so I want to go. Map. Quickly. Arsenal. Left, isn't it? Arsenal's left. Yeah, left and straight. Move that box out of my way as well at some point. That's what I need to do. This lag is doing my nothing. Another bolt cutters to get in there. Hope I'll get at some point. See, I need to get. The rat-a-tatas have gone. Slow him down anyway, won't it? Where is I'm going? I know where I'm going. What have I missed? Nothing. Well, ah, that's why. Could have come this way all along.
Oh,
Is he gonna come through? That works. Woohoo! Dynamite. Blazes. There's loads of bottles. Ooh, what's in here? So he will blow himself up if you put something in front of it. Ooh. More from dynamite. I don't even use a bullet. Oh, loads of bullets. Have some more of this dynamite, please. How much space do I have in my inventory? None. I had an idea that maybe you don't have to blow up doors. Maybe you can throw shit at them. But then there's any shit I can throw. Well, that's why I can get back over there, I guess. What was over here? Let's see what's in there. Gas. Actually, don't think it's that important. Oh, my fuel has run out probably, isn't it? Off you arsehole, I've shot you twice. Really lag at that moment. Really. You had to lag at that very moment. God damn it, I gotta do that again now. Ah! There's no other way to save the game. Ah! Take that. I need to take one of those. And I need to take that early. But that way, I don't need it. And I'll use those now, so. Yeah, I need to put it in there first, don't I? So stupid. Right, let's try again. Ow! Da, da, da. I'm gonna run through some of this. This lag is really hurting me, it really is. But I think the PC one lags at these points. It's these loading parts that it doesn't seem to be optimized very well for, unfortunately. But it is only a small game, you know, it is an indie game as such. Because I can. This is right, isn't it? They weren't there last time. How come they weren't there and now they are? Seriously. Strong one. Oh, did he hit his explodey? I think he did. He might have boogered off. Oh, anyway. Not sure it was there. Oh. You made a messy mess. Very lot of mess. What was this one? Oh, that's where I came from. Okay. So I have the dynamite, eh? That was a good run. Oh. Definitely good. I'm pleased with that. I don't know if I missed anything there. Yeah, I do think, I wonder if I can throw like big bricks at doors and locks and stuff. Because it says there's multiple ways to do things if you think about it. So I was just thinking, I got, there's all these items around to find. Yeah, that you can't actually use. Yeah, I ran out of fuels. Gotta pick up some fuels. Oh damn, I thought I picked up some fuel is. Damn. Ah, I didn't get fuel. But I do have an extra 3 bullets. Oh, is that how many I've got in the gun? I'm not sure. I got a torch. Alright, let's do the dynamite. I swore there was fuel down there that I should have grabbed. Press the wrong button. I got a gun in my hand, so I expect if you pull the trigger, you shoot, but it's not. Lots of funny noise. Lots of noises. Figure out where to go next. So I've got to get to the pillbox down in Maiden, so maybe I'll go down there again. Because I've not done that, and I think there's other stuff I may do. I've still, oh no, office, I like the officer's quarters, I think. I think that's what I'm going to do. On me. Let's go to the empty bottle. The empty bottle flare would be good, I think. I got that as well, and I got a grenade if I need it, and a first aid. Right, 2 spaces. Maintenance. And hope I get some more fuel. What happened? that's good. No, I've been in there. Haven't I? Nice workshop, formal quarters. Yeah, I have been here. I'm just stupid. Right, there I've not been. Feeling I'm dead. I didn't fill up my gun. I thought it had bullets in it, but it's just a sheet there. Just cases. Really need some more fuel. I should have got it when I was down in that place. Maybe I should go back down to the arsenal. I did quite well down there. We're going out of fuel. Alright. Yeah, see, I got one in there. Alright, four shots. Must have been some fuel down there. Must be. Gotta be more to it than just. This lag is so shit. Sorry, game developers, but it's really not good for every pause in while it's loading. Not good at all. Alright, so. I've not been in there because I can't get in there, but if I find a brick or something. Must be something like that you can do. Why? Shut up, God's sake. I'm just telling you, I'm not able to find anything I'm looking for. Round. I'm just gonna keep getting killed now. Great. All I wanted was a brick. Any bricks in here? So all I want to smash that door down with. Gotta be something I can use. No. Oh, I was hoping I could get that through there. Didn't actually want that. Where's a brick when you need one? Seriously, like. Gotta be a way like that to break these doors. I can't expect you to always use the same things like grenades and stuff. That would be stupid. But there isn't anything heavy I could pick up, like a stone or something. That is kind of frustrating. Well, that was a good idea as well. Used one. Oh shit. He's a lot more active when there's no lights in here. God damn it! So maybe I do need to just blow this up. Screw it, like. Storage supply closet. That's it. Doesn't seem to be much here, I guess. It's gonna ambush me. Sound like he was close. Right, so Sergio, so I need to go down there to the tunnels at some point. That was downstairs, so that's what I needed the bolt cutters for. Kind of annoying. Alright, empty bottle, I'll get rid of that. Not like I can make any Molotovs or anything at the moment. That's fine. So it's only the soldiers' quarters and the prison I don't have. I've been to the chapel, have I? Fuel storage. Fuel storage would be good. How much space have I got? Three spaces. Fuel storage sounds like a place I want to go. So is that last down in maintenance? So maintenance, supply storage, clerk's office, break room. Workshop pantry. See, some of that I did, some of that I didn't do, did I? Yeah, because in the workshop there was that tunnel I couldn't go through, wasn't there? because I needed something to burn my way through, so I needed, yeah, I can do that now. Okay. Well, potentially do that, but because I don't have any fuel, big baddie monsters around. Do I wish we're just now fight off? I did put it on a thing, so I don't want that, I guess. Put that on that. Okay. I'm injured. It's sense my blood, maybe. Glock, I do not want to shoot that. There's a brick. I'm going to use that on that other door. Alright. So I can use the empty bottle. Oh, excellent. I'm batting all the time. Oh, the wine cellar. Oh, if I go to the wine cellar, I can get as many bottles as I need. Once I can get in there. Oh, it's stupid brick. What? Seriously? Oh, this is just a way out. Okay. But I got fuel. I'm going the right way. Ooh. Right, that worked though. I can break locks and stuff with bricks. Oh. What I need to make is a bunch of Molotovs so I can stop them from coming back. Right, I'm going to quickly save and then have a look what I got, because I got a new thing tonight. New code. Whose Cody code did I get? 14. Okay, Mr. 14. Alright, I'm going to stick these in here to save my inventory space. But that's good. So if there's something that's just locked up with a lock, I found a few places like that I could have done that trick. That actually gave me loads. I've got loads of fuel. Unlimited fuel. It's a quick way to get there potentially. Right, 14. In there. It's the code 1669. Six. Fuel and cloth. Is that it? Damn it. I want something like that. Lambert. I need the foreman. That's where I need to find his body. He's up in the pillbox, isn't he? So that's where I need to head next, is the pillbox. Definitely the pillbox. Alright, let's put my fuel away. Should be almost full. Close enough. Three quarters of the way. Actually makes me happy that I got fuel and I've got a way to get fuel, so let's have a look. So I was there at the fuel storage. Alright, yeah, so the changing room is the other way to get into the fuel storage area. Storage up the copy of the stuff. Munition storage. Yeah, that's where I need to go, so I've been there. Right, so I need to... Should we do that? Should we do that? Should we do that? Right, what I do need... Sticky stick. Right, that's good. And I get a Molotov as well. Take two so I can fill them up. I don't need that. If I take it, no, I'm not. I'll save the space, so I've got three spaces. Right, let's do that quickly. Oh, yeah. Make sure it's saved. How many bullets have I got? Quickly check. Two. Okay, that's pretty good. Right, let's to go. I should really burn this body so the rats will leave me alone. But go on. We can do this. Which way was it? It was this way. Oh, a note. What's the note I didn't go this way for? Visible, if you require pullbox access, see me or Father DeRays. We're both in possession of keys. So I've got to go. That tells me. Right. So I've got to find a way in here. More can make it difficult for him. Better off I am. Some bricks or something I can use. There's two fuel storage down, I guess. Well, I said check that out. Oh, there's all the bottles from here. So I've got 3 fuel bottles. That's good. Right, what I want to do, I don't need the gun on that because it automatically goes on, doesn't it? So I don't have to worry about that. So now I can get the gun out. Oh, here's the chapel. So what was the other way? This is not a really good place. Oh shoot, that was gas. Oh, well this is cheerful. Oh. Ooh, chapel is unlocked. Chapel. Ooh, 7077. This is wonderful, this is. Ooh, story!
11th of July, 1916, dusk. I sit now at the bedside of my dear friend Henri Clément. The doctor has left, but I remain. I feel I must record the extraordinary twists of fate and fortune that have led me to be here, breathing, alive, strong and well, while Henri lies unconscious, fighting for his life. It starts days ago. On a night patrol, I fell into some kind of pit. I was injured, unable to move, unable to escape. By all rights, it should have been my tomb. I cried for help, screamed myself hoarse. The effort left me parched, exhausted, and still alone. As the next night fell, as I cried what might have been my last cry for help, I could see the stars high, high above, beautiful, indifferent. And then Clément's face appeared at the top of the pit. He lowered himself to me, found a trickle of spring water there, and had me drink from it. It was cool and crisp, with a strange, sweet taste.
Sweet taste.
Never has water felt more nourishing. Administered by a dear friend's hand. I was saved. But of course, that is not the last twist fate's blade would stab into my back. 11th of July, 1916. Night. Later now, I continue my tale. As Clément carried me across no man's land, fate struck again. A German outpost spotted us. Gunfire. Explosions. Desperation. And as the air cleared, I pulled myself to my feet and saw that Henri was wounded. Blood pouring from his head. His eyes glassy. He was fading.
It's a long one.
I do not know where I found the strength to carry him, but carry him I did, all the way back to
our something about by that water.
12th July, 1916. Morning. Woke this morning and realized that a toy I purchased for my son is gone. I promised him I'd bring him something home from the front, so I brought him a stuffed rabbit from a local shop. A rabbit because he thinks he's so fast. It must have fallen from my pack when I fell into the crater. The thought of that stuffed rabbit lying in that crater, rain and weather matting its fur, unloved, forgotten, totally alone, lost forever, it fills me with profound hopelessness. 12th July 1916, afternoon. Spoke to the doctor. He told me Henri woke in the night and had no recollection of the events in the crater. Indeed, he seemed even confused as to where he was. Aside from this disturbing news, I'm feeling rather good. Stronger and stronger. As if the whole ordeal has filled both my body and soul with new purpose.
Where's key? Oh, there's key. Right. That's a key only for the pillbox. Oh. Really not impressed with this church. It's a little bit dirty. Don't rate it very highly, to be honest. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, hey! I have the key in there. What if he locks me in? Yeah. I'm hoping he can't climb. Well, that's quite a long climb. So I'm in the pillbox. That feels safer. Oh, what's this piece? Stafford! Woohoo! He's the foreman, isn't he? The 4443. Oh. Go look out there. Oh. But what if you didn't shoot at me? Isn't very nice, is it? They know what I have to deal with you. Shoot. I actually got hurt. I was only checking the monster wasn't there. A lot of good that did me. I didn't want to have to do that. Oh. There's another door there. No, entrance way. Don't do that. There were no bricks up there, was there? Was there any bricks I can take? Sure, I could do that with a brick. Come on, give me something useful. Maybe not that way. What happened to his eyes? No, he got shot, maybe. What? Why am I suddenly like in the ground? It makes no sense. Don't know what I'm doing this for, man. Just anything that I could possibly use to break down the wall with. Well, you know, not the wall, but. You know what I mean. It's so slow though. Fuel, an explosive barrel. So I could use on this door. Again. Trouble is, I only have one bullet left, haven't I? I got two. Maybe I'll do it the other way. Yeah, maybe I will. Push that bit. Let me try this. Let me try this. Then at least I'll be safe up here from monster. That wasn't what I wanted to do. Why did that not work? Is it an empty bottle? Is that what I did? Did I do something stupid like that? Honestly, where'd it go? Maybe I'll make a new one. Yeah, it just smashed. Hmm. Petrol bomb. It couldn't have had any petrol. I didn't notice it saying it was an empty bottle. Maybe I'm just not looking properly. I should just really head back, shouldn't I? But I want munition storage. I'm sure he's going to investigate that loud noise. He is hoping he can't climb, or remember that he can climb. Maybe if he comes up here, the Germans will shoot him. That would be pretty useful. He's wandering around underneath me! So I can feel the vibrations from his heartbeat and the floor as he walks around. Feel him walking around. Shame you can't like experience the way the controller is really visibly shaking a lot. I say visibly, but if I'm like that, you wouldn't notice it at all. So why did I say visibly? Let's give it a minute to walk away. He's gone away, or I'm screwed. I do have bullets left, but not many. Another note. When it took Tremolee, I saw its face as it tore into him. It looked right at me, and I think maybe it knew who I was. What the hell is this? It's Lambert. Grenade. That's it, grenade. Munition storage. There's no munitions. What's that down there? Oh, Glass Chapel. This way, can't we? Shut up. Get out of here! No, I've done quite well. No, I went past it. I've got more codes. Oh! Dave! Yay! Oh, what? Seriously, this is supposed to be a safe space. Alright. Next time I'm going out there and get that box and sticking it there. That's so frustrating. Well, at least I got some that. Okay, good. I think I did really well today. We've got code that we need. Two codes, which means I can get the wrench, I believe, which means I can go to places like the prison and things like that. So there's lots of places I can go. So that'll be really good. I've got unlimited fuel that I can get to quite quickly now and easily, even when I don't have any light. Fantastic. I'm actually really pleased. Yeah. That's brilliant. Okay then. Thanks all for watching. A bit of a longer one than usual, but I think it was worth it to finish off what I was doing. I'm actually really happy with the results. Fantastic. Got to the pillbox. Lots and lots and lots of stuff. And found out a little bit more. I think it's his friend. I think it's that, like, sweet water that he drank and he shouldn't have. There's something wrong with that, and he's turned into a monster. So can I shame if I was outside, I'd go and get that rabbit, but I'm not outside. He left it in the crater where I found him without water. Can I drink some of the water and become a monster and attack him or something? I don't know. We shall see what unfolds as the story continues, but that's next time. So please join me again soon. Bye bye for now.